How's it going, guys? It's Illuminostic. Sorry about the low quality picture. I can't use my keyboard and have my camera on at the same time because all my USBs are taken up. So it is what it is, I guess. Didn't look that bad when I tried it a minute ago, but man, it's really dark. Also, you guys, let me know if there's still like a really bad echo on this. Last time I did it, there should be delay on the vocals, but last time I did it, it was echoing like crazy, and no one mentioned. They let the whole live stream go without ever saying, dude, you sound like ass right now. Definitely want to make sure the stuff is listenable. I owe a huge debt of gratitude to the Grateful Dead. It can't really be overexpressed. And I'm going to do a live stream later on tonight. I wanted to do this one later because obviously music live streams are much better at night, but there are guests here, and the first night they complained, and then they threw a party the next night, so I guess it's okay for them to be loud, blasting bass all night, singing at the top of their lungs, and but if we're making sound at 10 o'clock, it's a problem. So just going to go ahead and chill out early tonight because I don't need the static. But I thought it would make sense, even though, you know, this is actually a deceptively difficult song to play, Viola Lee Blues, mostly because it is such an early song, and I thought we should start at the beginning. I've been working on a little bit of How Sweet It Is to Be Loved by You. I'm trying to do some JGB because that's not my style, and it's really good to, go off into unfamiliar territory and challenge yourself. I might give that a go, but I kind of think I should wait until I have it down more. Maybe we'll do Sitting in Limbo later on this week. We're trying to move, you know, so it's difficult for me. I really wanted to just, you know, really practice and put together something amazing for the days between. But as life would have it, dogs getting stolen and just having to move and everything. Another year, Days Between has come and gone without Illuminosity getting his shit together for it. But this should be pretty good. I've played this a few times in my life. It's definitely not going to be perfect, but hopefully everything sounds all right and I'll make it through it. So thank you guys for tuning in, and let's see if I can do this decently.
We'll be right back.
What's up? What's up? Everything sound okay out there? Probably only going to do like maybe another half hour or something and eat dinner, and then I'm going to pop on and talk about the Grateful Dead for a while. But it's gonna lead to all sides of other, meanderings into other subjects like alchemy and the collective mind. There's been a ton of research recently done on this idea of collective intelligence. I did a, stream, I think yesterday, about Michael Levin and the research that he's doing. And, man, I should do Mission in the Rain at some point, too. That's such a great song. And so light cones and collective intelligence, and of course that is like what the Grateful Dead were fundamentally about, is this idea that we could access a collective mind, and then we were able to sort of transcend the limitations of the individual. And so that's dope. And so we should try to do that more often, I think. Okay, what's this next song called? It's either Tangled Up in Blue or Sugar. How about Sugary? If I'm playing 30-minute stuffs and craps, might as well keep with that theme. I don't see anybody saying anything about echo or anything in the chat, so I'm going to go ahead and continue without making any adjustments. I hope that's the smart course. Okay, Sugary, right? Sugary lyrics. I can't believe I still don't know the lyrics to the song. But honestly, my obsessive listening to the Grateful Dead phase was many, many years ago. So I don't really recall a lot of it. Oh, man, High Time. I found a backing track for High Time. That's definitely one of my all-time favorite songs. Oh, that's good. It sounds like the guest has a little boy with him. So my son has a little playmate out there. Man, it's hot as hell in here. I broke an E-string, and then I was going to look for one. I found one. I was walking back across the room with it, and it got sucked into the fan. So now the fan's broken. All right, so I can't tell if this is the one I've been using or not. Old version. Okay, this is the new one, I guess. All right.
Just forget. just don't tell on you.
Just one thing for me.
make it sugary. Maybe I'll meet you at the Jubilee. Just one thing I ask of you. Just one thing for me. Please forget you knew my name, my darling.
Damn, there's been 20 people in here and only three of them have stayed, so that doesn't bode well. Does everything sound okay? Let me check. How do I do that? Let's see. What's going on? Seems fine to me, I guess. All right. You know, it'd be really good to do Stella Blue, but the backing track that is available for it is just terrible. So it's just so boring and slow that I just can't. By the way, you guys, I do appreciate support tips sent to the tip jars. We are on a mission to get our dog back. I'm kind of trying to raise money for that because we're going to have to search around. We have to go to Quito 4 hours away and search the military bases. And then once we find the dog, we're probably going to have to pay a bribe to get it back. And, yeah, so we're already in the middle of moving. It's just that old cliche that when the shit hits the fan, it all hits at once, I guess. I wonder if I could pull off Terrapin Station at the moment. Let's see. Let's see. Or what did I say I was going to do? I thought I had a plan. Let me think about this. Eyes of the World. Definitely needs to happen this week. Ruben and Charisse, I found a backing track for that. I've never really liked that song very much, though. But I know a lot of people do. Oh, yeah, I remember now. I remember what I was going to do.
We'll be right back.
Snow. And if you guys request Jerry songs, I can try to play them. You know, I was thinking it doesn't really make sense. It's not really very Grateful Dead to like limit it to Garcia songs, because I don't think that's really how they thought about their songs. Collective mind, right? Here Comes Sunshine, I really like, but I don't know if I can do it passably. Let's give it a shot. What the fuck, man? We're all friends.
Talking here. About...
If I blow it, you guys probably forgive me, maybe. Who knows? What is it called? Here Comes Sunshine. I know this is quite often listed as like people's favorite, like one of the top 10 favorites of the Grateful Dead. It's really great how no one, like the minor hits that they had, no one ever says like, oh yeah, Truckin' is my favorite Grateful Dead song, or Touch of Grey or any of that stuff. You know, it's the ones that the fans loved, like Stella Blue and Ship of Fools and Scarlet Begonias. Here Comes Sunshine, Terrapin Station, Dark Star, you know, Althea. Mainstream's just not cool enough for us. That's what's up. Years ago, I used to play that song. All right, Here Comes Sunshine. Let's see if I can make it happen. Yeah. Outro jam. I feel like they should have done something else there. Kind of weird. It's a great song, though. Not sure what I think of the backing track, though. Just that ending jam was kind of... What are we doing here? Where's this going? But that's cool. It makes it like the real experience, because sometimes the Grateful Dead would do that. Just kind of fizzle out. All right, so... I wonder if there's an electric version of Jacaro. That's pretty cool, I guess. Here, let's just do this, I guess. It's supposed to be acoustic, but...
Slim.
good news, long live the dead. Yeah. Yep, man. It's too bad Garcia died so young, but I mean, you know, he seemed to confirm this theory that I had about how he aged so quickly because he literally never slept, because he just figured, like, I have all these drugs and I'm only going to be Jerry Garcia once, so I might as well stay awake the whole time. And the interview asked him, when was the last time you slept? And he's like, what year is it? Oh, man, can I handle Terrapin? Let's see. Let's try Terrapin Station. Let's get ambitious. I always forget to put a pillow under my butt, and then it's like super uncomfortable. Inspiration stuff. Oh no, that's not Lady with a Fan though. We need both. Sorry, give me a second. Terrapin Station. I guess I just have to remember the Terrapin part because it's not here.
Thank you.
a secret till my tale is told and done.
Move me brightly.
some kind to get to therapy.
Pretty rough because I am unable to go to keto at the moment, so I have a piece of wet ayahuasca behind my bridge to keep it stable, and the ayahuasca keeps flattening, I think, so the strings keep going out of tune. That's why I keep stopping and tuning, in case anyone's wondering what the hell is going on. Suddenly strings are all out of tune. It's because the ayahuasca and the guitar is flattening, so yeah, it's not ideal. Apparently. Well, I mean, I am trying to sell you something. I'm trying to get you to send me tips in the chat. Actually, I just noticed the addresses to do so are not even in there because I'm so well organized. And I'm also selling a retreat, but we only have like 2 rooms left. We're almost full. So you're almost out of luck on that one if you're wanting to come. I think I have time for one more song, and we're going to have to make it something really good. And then I don't know, maybe after, I don't think so. I think I'm going to have to wait until later on in the week, which is cool because I think I'm actually going to try to get a bunch of JGB together, try to fix the guitar properly so it stops embarrassing me going out of tune all the time. It's actually a nightmare, you guys. Seriously, the jungle has destroyed this guitar, and I just haven't been able to go to keto. So I'm playing with like strings that are corroded with like black spots on them and jagged parts that grab into my fingers, and the action is like a half inch off the guitar, a quarter inch off the guitar, something insane, and it's going out of tune constantly. So I promise I'm not usually this much of a mess, but I just felt like I'm not gonna do nothing for the days between this year, even if it's a bit uneven. I'm gonna still do it. So, all right, last song. Because I'll give me a half hour to eat dinner and then go do the other one. Should I do Scarlet Begonias? I already did that the other night. Wharf Rat's too slow to end on. I don't want to do that. How about, I don't know. I don't really like upbeat Grateful Dead songs. Not really my thing. I really am a bigger fan of the dreary Garcia ballads. Did I put the thing in the chat just now? No, I did not. Here you go. Send $1 billion to that address. One of those addresses, or else the rabbit gets it. What rabbit? Exactly. You know, I'm realizing that I probably could have just blasted music in here and not used these terrible headphones and shit, too, because it sounds like they're out there being loud as hell. Shady Grove. Shady Grove, my little love. Shady Grove, I know. Shady Grove. Damn, man. I don't know if I can remember it. Hold on. Should I try? Should I try some random shit that I don't know at all? Beaches in the summer. Yeah, I bet I can probably handle this. I bet. Yeah, hey, what do you know? The guitar's perfectly in tune finally. Hold on a second. Nope. Sorry guys, it doesn't have the chords and I have no idea what they are, so I'm not gonna. I'm going to do that. Let me just look through my backing tracks, and then as soon as I see something a little bit high energy that seems like a good ending song, then I will just do it. I think Viola Lee Blues came out okay tonight. That was probably the highlight so far, except I got kind of sloppy in the middle. I admit it. Really sloppy. Terribly sloppy. Oh, Tennessee Jed. There's too much going on, man. I can't just bullshit my way through that. I have to know that well. Let's see. What do we got? Come on. New Speedway Boogie. I already did this week. Ship of Fools is slow. Wharf Rat. Ramble on Rose. Yep. Ramble on Rose. Yep. And then we'll do Crazy Fingers, and then we're done. Say it.
the sailor, just like Jack and Jill. Papa told the jailer, one heat up, one cool down, leave nothing for the tailor.
No super chat because I'm demonetized. It's crazy. Everyone always bails on Ramble on Rose. I do not understand that. It's like one of their best songs, and I do a pretty good version of it, but always I come back to the chat and everyone's gone after I play that song. I don't understand, man. I don't get it. So now I'm going to play a ballad. and it is called Baroque Down Palace. And then I'm going to go have some dinner, and then I'm going to be back with one of the most mind-blowing live streams in the history of the internet. It's facts. Jack. Oh, no, they're all back. Let's see, what's it called? I just said it. What the fuck, man? Come on, guys, help me out. Oh, yeah, Broke Down Palace. So it brought me some movie. You guys ever seen a movie called Broke Down Palace from 1999? Never heard of it. It's too bad I gotta be quiet, man. I feel like I'm just getting warmed up. Black Muddy River. Oh man, that song is so hard. I know that sounds weird because it's supposed to be like an easy sound. I mean, it's slow, you know. But here, let me look. Like, I've literally never tried to play. I mean, I've never tried to play it and sing it before. Maybe many, many years ago. It's not true, never. But, like, I've never tried to, like, perform it, I guess. That's definitely true. Let me see. Black Muddy River chords and lyrics. Yeah, man. It's just, it's got a lot of chords, and they're moving really slowly, but...
of summer picks my
phone. Yeah, I don't think that's right.
The last rose of summer picks my phone.
Yeah, I don't know. See what I mean? See what I mean? It's just, it's not going to be good. It's not correct either. It's not going to be good. Anyways, though, I got to go. Thank you guys so much for spending this time with me, and I'll do at least one more of these this week. Oh, shit. My turn it off button's gone. It's like there's some kind of glitch and I don't have a button to turn it off. I'll be back in about 30 minutes to do my next live stream. So good night.